This is the Wilson History Project. This place here is history and chronology of the Wilson safety products from when it opened up in 1871 all the way to 2007 when it closed. We came in here and tried to identify any kind of objects that might have spirit attachment in here on display in the museum.